What if I combined this? With this. Turns out it turns into something like this.